If we approach Cell in this thing, we won't have to worry about him reading our power levels, don't you think?
He's a crafty one. Even if we get close, we're still going to have to flush him out.
That's true.
Goku!
Yo!
Hey guys, Barin Gohan. See ya.
Was it that instant transmission thing?
Yep.
But that means
100% then?
Yeah. But I'm kinda hungry.
Hey, Kamikolo!
You don't have to combine our names. I'm mostly Piccolo, so just call me Piccolo.
I hate
that was a forgotten name.
I'm not powerful enough right now to take on the androids and that Cell guy. But I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna take Gohan somewhere we can get a year's worth of training in one day.
That's right. The hyperbolic time chamber, of course. Wait. No one has ever been able to last an entire year in there. Even you could barely last a whole month before.
True.
But things are different than before. We'll be
fine. Yeah, we're like a 1,000 times percent stronger.
Vegeta and Trunks along with us. They'll be able to handle it for sure.
Then get a move on. Cell's killing more and more people, and his power's growing every minute.
Right.
Goku, let me ask you something. Are you afraid we might be up against someone scarier than Frieza? Or are you happy about that?
It's a mix of both.
Both?
Yep.
Well, I'm glad to see that you're not giving up. There's that.
Go on, let's go. We'll grab Vegeta and Trunks on the way.
Okay. Yeah, so if... Because the only way instant transmission works... If you could sense the energy of the person that you're teleporting to. So that means that their key level is definitely not hidden. The Cell could definitely, like, sense them coming.
Where do you think Vegeta and Trunks
like, without a
are
doubt.
Let's see. I'm picking up some energy way over there. I'm guessing it might be them.
For where? Just take me to the fucking wasteland already.
Nope, don't, not here.
I don't deal with this bullshitness right now. But now I gotta go through a cutscene. And now I gotta just waste some goddamn time. Go on. This is pretty long. I didn't read your malicious compliance, but it's too damn long. Palpatine, hey Grievous, let's watch a film. Grievous, what film? Palpatine, that 1998 movie starring Samuel Jackson and Kevin Spacey. Grievous. Ah, yes, The Negotiator. Good. Good. There they are.
That's Vegeta's energy. And Trunks.
There you go. Coming in hot.
Goku.
I forgot they're not doing too much training. It's just standing there.
So,
doing nothing.
How's your training going?
Not very well. My father's treating me like an obstacle rather than a training partner.
Mm-mm.
He's been like that for 3 days now. Just standing there.
That's Vegeta for you. If I had to guess, I'd say he's probably thinking about how to go beyond Super Saiyan.
Don't bother me, Kakarot. Get lost.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I know a great place to train. It's called the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. You can get a year's worth of training there in just one day. It's up at Kami's lookout.
Are you serious?
Seriously. Come with us. You don't have to train with me or anything if you don't want to.
Mm-hmm.
Just so you know, two people can use the room at once. So to save time... You're gonna have to go in with Trunks.
I'm forcing you to go in there.
But we're going in first. Got it.
Sure.
Sure.
Alright, you better just teleport me. I'm just getting XP. You son of a bitch. I'm just gonna.
I used the room once before when I was a lot younger. It was beyond brutal in there. I could only stay in there for about a month.
Perfect. That's exactly what I need.
I mean, that's when you were a kid, too. This is, like, completely different. Kami's house over here. There isn't a sub story? Nope. Alright. Making sure. If this is really all that's needed to be done. I'm trying to think of like a perfect pause. I think I'm gonna do it right before the Cell games. Just stop recording.
Father, please, let me train with you this time. I promise I won't hold you back.
Do whatever you want.
Man, you guys really don't get along, do you?
Nope, they don't. What's up, Popo? What's up, my buddy?
So, we'd like my to train homie. In the hyperbolic time chamber. Is that okay with you?
Very well. This way. The room comes equipped with a bath, toilet, bed, and food. Good luck to you.
That's amazing. It comes
Are
with food.
Are you sure you want me to train harder, Kakarot? My end goal is to take you out after all.
It's probably going to take more than one of us to take this enemy down. Go forward knowing that, okay?
In the future, you may very well regret this.
No, it's
okay,
fine.
We'll head in first.
Good luck, guys. And play nice.
I'll be fine. Perfectly fine. Do I actually have to train as Vegeta and Trunks in the hyperbolic time chamber? Oh, yeah, we do.
It's so hot. It's kind of hard to breathe, and the increased gravity makes it hard to move.
Mm-hmm.
And there's nothing here. It's just empty white space.
Good. This is all I need.
I have to spend a year in here with my father?
That's great bonding time.
Hey. You did want to train with me, didn't you? Then let's see what I'm dealing with. Show me what you've got.
Right.
Everyone's a Super Saiyan. I'm Vegeta.
Don't hold back.
Okay. Here I go.
I'm assuming there's like an actual edge here. Even though there is no edge. Not supposed to be an edge in here. But there is an edge somewhere. Ow. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Ow, you s- Nope. There you go. Oh, we don't have to, like, go all the way and kill him. Which I guess makes sense. We're just training.
Is this really your power? I better not find out you're going easy on me just because I'm your father.
No. It's not that. It's just...
No matter who your opponent
just what?
Is, you come at them as if you intend to kill them, understand? You are a member of the proud warrior race of Saiyans. And on top of that, royal blood runs through your veins. My blood!
I'm not like you, father.
You coward. You're about to learn that nothing stands in my way.
It's very true. Very, very, very true. Alright.
Oh, goody. It looks like I found my next meal.
The rendering for all of it was a little weird.
For you, Android 17 and 18. Once I gather enough energy from these filthy humans, I will absorb the both of you. And then I will finally become the ultimate life form. Soon, soon, I will be complete.
Okay. What the fuck are you talking to? You're just speaking out loud, you crazy person. I mean, I know you're evil and all, but like, you ain't crazy, I guess. Well, there goes all those people. It's fine. They're not really important. They're irrelevant. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Cell continues to drain the population of their life energy. Goku makes a full recovery, but instead of confronting Cell directly, he chooses to head to the hyperbolic time chamber to train. Where they're just sitting outside of the time chamber and just like chilling. Talking about new. Yo, you heard about the people disappearing?
Past, since Vegeta and Trunks had entered the hyperbolic time chamber.
The world is gripped with fear as the death toll has now reached several hundreds of thousands.
Jesus Christ.
No way.
What was it, the coronavirus?
There's too many places for him to hide, you know?
We're running out of time. Cell's powered himself up quite a bit already. Well, we might have to rely on Goku and the others for this. Let's just hope they can go beyond Super Saiyan. Hmm? What?
Here they are. It took you a long ass time. You guys are already like a week late.
Hey.
A couple days late, actually.
Sam,
I love that.
Fearsome.
I love that you just say, hey, and then the story starts with the title screen.
Now?
So, is Goku here?
Nah.
He wasn't back at his place. So, we thought he might be hiding here.
It's literally the second place that they search for.
Just beat it, would you? You're not going to find Goku here.
Oh, then tell us where we can find him.
Do you honestly think we're just going to tell you?
Your choice. You can either tell us or we can make you.
Fine by me. There's a deserted island not too far from here. We'll settle it there.
Yeah, Piccolo knows all about those deserted islands.
You guys aren't making this easy on yourselves.
Sorry, but you're going to stay right here. You'd only be getting in the way.
My damn boxers are giving me a wedgie.
If I can manage to just take one of them out.
Where am I headed? That way? That way. Huh. I can't talk to them.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay. No point in us conversing. What do you guys have to say? I feel so useless. If you could take him to get him out of here, it sucks. There's nothing we can do, is there? Nothing that you can do.
To be happy about. It's that Cell still hasn't absorbed those two yet.
Very true, actually. Except they're gonna get to absorb him real soon. That's a spoiler.
Looks like someone wants to die.
Yeah, but we're gonna continue with the story. We're not gonna fight these goddamn random enemies around here.
What? Got nothing to say? I'll just have to kill you then.
Well, you goddamn try. Goddamn try.
As easy as you think.
Well, come at me already.
What? You're the only one that's gonna fight?
Of course. Why not? I'm more than enough to handle you.
This could work. If I can scrap even just Android 17, Cell won't get his perfect body. Let's go!
Hey, they can't sense energy either.
Let's go! Things might go well as long as he doesn't figure out how to power myself up.
For the finish, here it comes!
Ow! I wasn't expecting the follow up after the spin.
Why you?
Ow, okay.
Get out of here.
Missed.
Your punches don't have enough weight behind.
Not you, a little bit.
Now for the finisher. Here it comes.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the absorption shit. Forgot all about that. Hold up. Let me do my surge. Ooh, I didn't realize I could cancel it.
You're pretty powerful.
Here it comes!
Explosive wave. I was trying to figure out like what move I should do. Damn.
Just
fucking pelt him. Ow. Alright, stay still. Damn, that takes like half of my damn ki away. Alright. Alright, Sand Chance Horn.
Unleash your inner power.
We can end this right now. Ooh, look at that switch.
Now for the finish.
Oh, broke the combo. What? They broke my guard. Hold up. Charge up. Come on, charge up with me. Nope. And they said, fuck a yo! Oh, fuck a yo! Ooh! Good thing I kept spamming. Are we gonna get the scenes where they keep punching them inside the gut?
We might be evenly matched in power, but when it comes to stamina, you've lost. I've got infinite energy reserves, after all.
He's like, I can imagine when they're doing the voice acting, they're reading it off the script, and they're each sentence is one page, basically. Because the way they say these lines is like, we might be evenly matched in power, but when it comes to stamina, you lost. Turn the page. I got infinite energy. It sounds like they're doing that.
Cell. Damn it. I was so focused on the fight, I didn't realize he was on his way here.
I'm so pleased that this day has finally come.
17?
The day I absorb Android 17 and 18 will be the day I achieve my ultimate form.
Time to run.
What? You powered yourself up this much? Damn it. Just how many victims have you gone through?
You heard the news. Hundreds of thousands.
Victims? That is such a short-sighted perspective. I prefer to call them donors. They're the ones I have to thank for my power, after
all.
Well,
donors is voluntary. They didn't volunteer.
Get out of here right now! He's going to absorb you, 17!
What? Absorb me? What are you talking about?
I'll make it simple. That there is Cell, a monster that was created by Dr. Giroux's computer. But apparently, is incomplete and needs to absorb you and 18 to achieve his final form.
What?
Rejoice, my fellow androids. Once I have absorbed
you, gotta be in the same team now.
You will feed my rise to true perfection. I will finally evolve into what Dr. Giroux spent his life trying to achieve, the ultimate warrior.
What are you talking about? You're looking at the ultimate warrior right here.
Turn the page. You're looking at the...
Whether you desire it or not is irrelevant. You will be absorbed all the same.
Is it just 17? That they always have to like flip the page? Because Cell was perfect.
Having trouble shutting that mouth? Here, let me help.
Oh, no, that's good.
No! Get out of here, 17!
Oh, 16 definitely had to turn the page.
The enemy's power level far exceeds your own.
Jeez. You finally start talking. And you're just telling me to run away?
Turn the page halfway through
Give
the sentence.
Break.
Damn it!
You have to fight together. Oh. Kinda stutter a little bit.
Jessica, you're kidding me. Syl's power level is through the roof!
Of course it is.
That's it, isn't it? It's over. There's nothing we can do now.
Krillin! Bulma's on the phone!
Oh, yeah.
Krillin, I figured it out! I know how to take the androids down!
I always forget that it comes out of controller.
Really?
When you're speaking on the phone.
17 and 18 are equipped with emergency shutdown circuits. If you can activate those to immobilize them, they'll be sitting ducks. And I've already made a remote control that can do that.
Thanks, Bulma. Can you bring that thing here?
One step ahead of you. I'm already on my way and I'll be there soon.
Awesome, you're the best!
I'm going to go help Piccolo. I might not be able to do much. But it's better than doing nothing here.
Enosian, wait! Come back! There's nothing I can do. I feel so powerless.
Use your evil power wave.
I sure do miss the days of being the world's greatest martial artist.
Well, even then, with all these power levels and bullshitness of Super Saiyan, Super Namekians, and all that shit, nah, it's okay, the rest of Roshi. Sometime after Tien made his way, Bulma's plane arrived at Kami House. On me.
So this is the remote control.
On me.
Remember, you need to be within about 10 yards for it to work.
10 yards.
And that's not all. I've prepared battle outfits like Vegeta's for everyone.
Goku and the guys could use those. They're at Kami's lookout. Could you take them there?
Sure thing. Good luck, Krillin. Make sure you blow those androids to pieces.
Well, I'll try.
Blow
the power
to
of boner is strong. Power of boners.
This freak's more powerful than I thought.
Yeah, no shit. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
You bore me. Are we done playing around?
17. Hell zone grenade.
Get out of here, 17.
You fucking run. My face.
He did that with just one attack.
Run, 17. 18, you should run too.
I can't believe it. He's just too powerful. There's nothing I can do. It's hopeless.
It's KTN, you got this. With your one tooth.
Maybe we should try to get out of here while we can.
You should leave. I will stay and destroy Cell.
Mm-hmm.
Stay behind and destroy Cell? Are you crazy? He'll kill you in an instant.
Yeah, but it'll slow him down, though.
You are good people. You did not harm innocent humans or animals.
Okay.
I have enjoyed our time together.
That's nice and cute and all, but like, Cell is still walking towards 17 right now. Oh, here it comes. An actual cutscene.
Feast.
Look how cute that was. Oh! Fucking Batista bomb! Oh! Ah! Right up his bum! Oh my god! I didn't have time to like close out the webcam for all that. I was just too amazed by everything that just happened.
So 16 was hiding this kind of power all along.
No! You must leave this place. Hurry, he is still alive.
You're
right behind you.
I'm not just gonna run away without giving that monster his just desserts. If anyone's gonna finish you off, it's me. Come on, show yourself.
The lip sync was a little off in the first part.
Here I am.
No. No.
That's so gross. Here it comes. Imperfect Cell. Where his voice gets deeper. That jawline, though. That cheekbone.
Run 18!
Yeah. Damn, so fucking fast.
This is bad. I'm sorry, Chiaotzu. I might not survive this.
I mean, you never survived this.
You're a fool if you think I'm just going to let you get away. My speed is even more impressive than I thought was possible, and I have Android 17 to thank for it. He wasn't a waste after all.
There's like a bunch of mucus on his throat.
Let's check my power, shall we?
Uh-oh. There goes 16.
Don't worry, Android 18. I haven't forgotten about you. It's time to create perfection.
Here he comes.
Neo Tri-Beam! Ha!
Now, are we gonna see the giant hole?
What are you doing? Get out of here!
Nah, they're just gonna cover it with smoke, aren't they? And that's it. We're not gonna get the giant hole. This is really disappointing. I'm gonna be real disappointed, aren't I? Oh my god.
Tien! That's enough! You must stop this now! You're gonna die if you keep firing tri-beams, Tien! Give up before it's too late and get out of there!
There you go. Did he just remember he could do that? Your father is an idiot. Hurry and get Tien. Don't even get to see the giant fucking hole.
I'm on my way.
Already here. Right in front of you. At least you slow him down.
Fools. I will not be stopped by a weak, pathetic fool like Tien.
Damn.
Goku.
Sup.
So you're Cell. Wait, that energy. Piccolo's still alive.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know what you're doing here, but I'm not letting you get away.
Did we actually fight?
Got
I don't remember if we actually did fight. Hold up. I think it's a good time to go Super Saiyan. Oh shit. No, it's too late.
Doesn't feel like I'm doing anything.
Oh shit, I don't think we are doing anything. I haven't been paying attention to the damage. I mean, we've been doing a little bit. Oh!
Am I more than you bargained for?
Impact. Oh, fuck me. Ah! Damn, I just ran through it. Alright, time to charge up a little bit. Oh! Come on! Take it! Fucking take it again! Don't! One more time! Ah! There we go. Okay, there we go. It's a good thing I didn't wait to like transform, just immediately do it.
Where did he go?
I love that it's the same like animation position too. First.
There's no way around it. I'm no match for you, I know that. But give me just one day. Do it, and I'll give you a good fight. I promise you that.
You've gotta be joking.
Nah, I ain't joking.
What do you think that you could possibly accomplish in just one day?
You gotta hang in there for me, you two. I'll get you guys some sensu beans.
That was weird.
Back at Kami's lookout.
Leaving so soon? I don't think.
What?
He's gone.
Yeah, he doesn't know about intertransmission at all.
That's an interesting technique Goku was using. When did he learn that, I wonder?
You know. Been around. Ooh, an S! I never get the whole grading system that
as soon as I get my hands on
the Japanese do for their games.
He will be of no concern. Now that pile of scrap 16 and her couldn't have gotten very far.
I guess it creates like an extra layer of replayability so you can get the highest rank possible. Even then, it's just like, whatever. To me, it doesn't do much. I guess for other people, I guess it does incentivize them to continue playing the game and get better and get the highest score. But for me, I just want to play through it.
Cell
see what the game has to offer for me the first time around.
Power. Nothing can stop him now.
Hey, everyone! Vegeta and Trunks are coming out of the hyperbolic time chamber.
Should put this away.
Really? Hey, everyone. Sorry for the wait. My father broke through the Super Saiyan barrier in about 2 months. But he still wouldn't.
Trunks, that's enough now.
Wouldn't what?
Sounds like you did it, Vegeta.
You could say that. You can go in next if you want to. But it would only be a waste of your time. I'm more than enough to clean up this mess. Cell and the androids don't stand a chance.
Well, I went down and fought Cell myself. He's super strong now, a real monster.
Was that Bulma? There's Bulma.
There you Bulma. Are. Krillin said you'd all be here.
Huh? Wait, what's going on here? Trunks, is that you?
Yeah, with longer hair.
Yes.
What's with your hair? Are you wearing a wig or something?
There's this room here where 1 year passes inside, while just 1 day passes out here. Father and I were training in there.
Oh.
What the hell are you doing here, Bulma?
Here. Vegeta's battle suit has great defensive properties. So I made some for everyone.
Wait. Now Gohan doesn't have to wear on Piccolo's outfit anymore.
Whoa! This stuff's a lot lighter than it looks.
Like practically wearing nothing.
Kakarot, your services aren't required.
Because you're gonna beat Cell, right? I heard ya. That's fine by me. Alright, Gohan. Time for some quality father-son training.
Right.